This was a big game for us. They had a very hard-fought game with Alabama there yesterday. Had a chance to see some of that. But, you know, I think Auburn's a basketball team who's working hard and getting better. And certainly they're more than capable of playing well against teams in our league. They've shown that. And then also have a chance to compete very well against Florida State. Obviously, we got 2 days to prepare for this, to get back at home here and try to, compete. And we're looking forward to that. No, not really. I thought we practiced well. I thought our game day practice was good. I think we were all a little surprised, but we didn't play well. And we'll try to look at that, both sides of it, and learn from it today and go out there and try to get prepared for this next game. I think it's probably a combination of things. You know, I thought we could compete harder in the game, but I thought Florida played very well. They had good balance. They were able to have some success early inside, and then that loosened things up on the perimeter. We struggled, again, shooting the basketball. So had some opportunities, got to convert those. We got to be better. I think it obviously needs to start with our defense and our rebounding. If we can do that, we can get out in the break. We're able to find him a little bit more often, and he's able to make a few more plays too, because there's more space out there. He's got to continue to work and get better at coming off screens, come off pick and rolls, get inside that 3-point line. He made a couple plays there at South Carolina, and then did a very good job here at home in our two games, getting inside the line. So. Some of the things we've done better in the past, hopefully we can do better in the future.
Coach, this is your fourth loss of 30 points or more in the last two seasons. Do games like this make you try to possibly reevaluate your approach to game planning or anything else really within the program?
No, we're obviously right now we're focused on getting ready for Auburn and all those preparations. We're always looking at stuff and trying to figure it all out. Obviously, most of the time there's not just one thing that you can point to, but we're certainly looking forward to having a chance to get back and get prepared for these next 2 days and compete well on Tuesday.
Yeah, Rodney. I mean, he played pretty well against Alabama here.
Well, I think he's obviously wants to play at a high level. He obviously has expectations for himself, and he has. And he will again. What is he doing? He's probably getting really focused. He's probably studying more tape. He's probably getting up more shots. He's probably spending more time getting prepared.
Say for Sullivan being out.
I think they just play. They're a pretty confident basketball team. They play and get after. They're aggressive. I don't know how many games Sullivan has played. I guess he did get a chance to play during the Florida State game, but. I think they probably haven't had the opportunity really to rely on him a whole lot. But I think, again, I think that those guys are working hard in the system and they're as comfortable today as they have been all season long.
I guess he played six games now.